I am more of a wine and a dine type of guy, myself.